Hi everyone, I'm Nicole Heins. I am Batman, and I have the latest news on all things sweet and spooky for Halloween. In case you did not already have a problem with Girl Scout cookies, they're coming out with a way to eat them for breakfast. Next year, in January to be specific, General Mills is releasing Girl Scout cookie cereal. It will come in two flavors, thin mint and caramel crunch. And in case you are impatient and can't wait for these to be released, during Girl Scout cookie season, beginning in the next 2 to 3 months, they will be releasing a new s'mores cookie. Well, I guess these are just another few things that I will have to spend my money on, and I guess I will just have to eat cookies for every meal. If haunted houses and corn are your type of thing, Fritzer's Corn Maze has got you covered. Here. I've been stuck in that maze since Thursday. You won't believe the things that I've seen. You're gonna want to check it out for yourself. But bring a friend so that you don't get lost like I did.
Fritzler's has a variety of fall activities for guests to participate in, but the most popular is the haunted corn maze.
Phase, what is it? Phase two. Scream makers. We're in the corn maze.
We're lost.
Don't exactly know where we're going. That's fine. We'll figure it out.
I had so much fun, and I mean, can you think of any better way to celebrate the Halloween season? If you are wanting to take a break from Halloween candy, I've got the thing for you, sliced chocolate. I'm not too sure how I feel about these, since they kind of look like Kraft American cheese slices, but I mean, it's chocolate. A Japanese company created these, but there are a few things to know before you purchase them. First, each chocolate slice contains 1.3% of alcohol. I don't know why they added that into them, but it's just something that they did. Also, they're selling 12 packs of 5 for around $27. Bad news is that they're currently sold out. But if you end up trying them, let me know how they taste. Halloween is rapidly approaching, and that means scary movies. One of my favorite movies has to be Halloweentown. Tomorrow at 6 at night, Phi Kappa Tau is showing the movie at the Holiday Drive-In Movie Theater. Tickets are being sold for $7 and the movie will begin at 7:45. All the proceeds are going to the Series Fund Children's Network. And if that doesn't make you want to go out and see the movie, I don't know what will. If you can't tell from my costume, Halloween is almost here. Don't get me wrong, I love Halloween, but there are also some downsides.
Freshman!
Wait, Halloween's on a Monday?
Trick or treat!
How old are you?
20? Yeah, but I'm in college and I have 4. Thanks.
Whoppers? Yeah, it's not that cold out today.
Good. 2 hours later.
Hey, dude, what's up? Yeah, man, I was calling to ask, what are your plans for Halloween? Well, I was thinking of throwing this pretty awesome party, and I thought you might want to come. Wait, what? No, dude, it'd be on the weekend. Yeah, Halloween. Halloween's on a Monday?
Hmm. Take five, man. Strength and guidance, all that I'm wishing for my
friends. Nobody makes it from my ends. Hey, Mom, what's up? Yeah, I'm at a party. Yeah, I told you I'd be here tonight. I told you what I'm wearing, too. You really want a selfie right now?
Are you serious? I was only 450 last night.
I guess I shouldn't say students dressing up on campus is one of the worst parts of Halloween because I clearly did. How do you think I got here? Only a few people yelled freshman at me as I walked past, and I'm a senior. That's all for entertainment. Make sure to check out CTV Cooks tomorrow night at 7. And for more news, sports, and entertainment, check out thecollegiate.com. Have a great night, Rams.